Hello everyone, so I'm pretty excited today. I'm in the car, as you guys can tell, and I am actually on my way to a hair show, so I am super excited. I wanted to vlog the event for you guys, so you guys can see all of the action. It's through my work, Mark Pardo. They are being featured in it, so some of our girls and everybody will be there doing hair and doing all kinds of fun stuff, so I had to bring you guys along. Currently, I'm outside my house. I am getting ready to pull out here, but I lost the clamp for my GoPro that was attached to the car, and I can't seem to find it. So I have to get a new one. But anyway, I just wanted to check in real quick, you guys, before I took off on the road. So that's where we're going, and I'll see you guys there. Bye.
Turn left, then turn right.
Pulled up outside of where the hair show was going to go on. I'm outside the Doubletree Hotel, I think it's called, and I'm in this like sketchy little parking lot next to it because it was $12 to pay. Just crazy. So I'm gonna walk inside. Ooh. One of my girlfriends is coming to help me, and she is actually gonna become a huge part in my vlogs pretty soon here, so you guys should get to know her. Name is Yvonne, but she's bringing me Starbucks because she's downright an angel. So I'm gonna head inside because it looks like a lot of people are showing up already for the show. I can see people in crazy outfits and stuff, and this is gonna be so much fun. So I'm gonna go inside, you guys, and I will walk in and film. Bye. Hi guys, so this is Yvonne. So she is part of the social media team with me at Mark Pardo. I just wanted to introduce you guys because you will probably see her throughout today's vlog. And so yeah, she's helping me today. She has the GoPro, and she was the one who brought me coffee because she's an angel.
Pretty good coffee.
Yeah.
We're in for a great show tonight. There's a lot of unbelievable raw creative talent that's going to be showing their energy. You know, I've been an airbrush for 35 years, and I think one of the reasons why we choose to do this is the ability to show what we can do. So these kids have put a lot of effort in creating a show for you that's going to be unbelievable. So again, I want to thank you for supporting Wild Earth Guardians and supporting the Institute. I also want to thank you to the families for supporting their kids in this profession. This profession creates a lot of opportunities, and it's a wonderful business to be in. So thank you for supporting them. Thank you.